Hello cadets, how are you all? So we started with our third chapter, operations on big numbers. We have done addition, subtraction and multiplication operation, as well as we have done some statement questions related to addition and subtraction. Today we are going to move on to next operation on numbers, that is division. We have four major operations in mathematics: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Addition, subtraction and multiplication we have seen, and today we are going to have a quick review of division. Division is something that you all have studied. Let us see what division talks about. Okay, suppose you are having 10. Suppose one student is having 10 candies. Okay, one student is having 10 candies or 10 erasers. He is having something quantity of 10. Let us take 10 candies. One student is having 10 candies and he wants to distribute it among his friends. And he wants that every one of his friend gets, he is having 10, and he wants to ensure that every one of his friend get 2 candies each. But he is confused that by giving 2 candies to each student or to each friend, how many friends can he give candies? Means he is having 10 candies, he wants to give 2 candies to every friend. The question is to how many friends or to how many students he can distribute. So this is, he wants to divide this 10 by 2. So let us see that how will he do. Okay, he will take, now what he did, he is at home only, he has not gone to school yet, and he start keeping these candies separately so that he can find out that how many friends he can get. Okay, he separated one pair. Okay, he said that he will give to Ayush. Then he separated another pair. Okay, he thought he will give to Gaurang. Then he separated another pair. He thought he will give to Swarit. Okay. So when he is separating, he has taken 2 from here, so let us remove these 2. He has taken 2 more, let us remove this 2 more. He has taken 2 more, let us remove these 2 also. So now another 2 he has separated for Anshuman. Okay, 2 more he has removed. 2 are left, he separated it for Ayushman. So this student now has separated. Okay, let us take his name to be Ashutosh. So he has distributed these 10 candies among, he has separated this, that okay, he will give 2 to Ayush, 2 to Gaurav, 2 to Swarit, Anshuman, Ayushman. Now he cannot give to anyone else. So now what you can see that if he divided these 10 candies by 2 each, then he can give it to 5. So you all know that 10 divided by 2 is 5. Otherwise also, if you see that 10 divided by 5 is also equal to 2, means these two things can be switched. So 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5 and 10 divided by 5 is equal to 2. So this is something that division talks about. How will you see that 10, what is the meaning of 10 divided by 5? If you divide in sets of 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then to how many you can give? Just to 2. two students. So this is the meaning of division. Division is nothing. As we saw in multiplication, it is repeated addition. Division is repeated subtraction. Division is repeated subtraction. We were having 10 candies over here. So we started repeated subtraction till we were not having anything, or we were exhausted with all the candies. So we were having 10, we subtracted 2 for Ayush, and what remained was 8. After that, we separated 2 for Gauram, what remained was 6. Then we separated 2 for Swarit, what remained was 4. Again, Ashutosh separated 2 for Anshuman, what remained was 2, and again he separated 2 for Ayushman, what he remained was 0. So in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps, everything was lost. So this is something that division is repeated subtraction. Or when you divide this 10 in 2 parts each, divide this 10 in 2 parts each, then how many parts you will get, or how many, what would be the result? You are dividing this 10 into 2 each, and the result is coming out to be 5. Splitting this 10 into 5 each, and the result is coming out to be 2. So division is repeated subtraction, or you can say splitting a number by a given number. Like here we have split into 2s, here we have split into 5s, and we have got the result. So this is what division is. Now you have understood the concept of division, and if you want to write it, then how to represent this division? To represent division, we use the sign. This is the sign that is used. Suppose I write over here 10 divided by 2 gives you 5. For division, we also have some other signs. We can use this sign also. 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. We can use this sign also. So all these, so what you observe over here, this is also a sign of division, this is also, and this also gives you a sign of division when you have a numerator and a denominator. This is a fraction also and resembles division also. Over here, there is one thing to be taken care of, that the thing that is being divided, let us take this sign for the time being, it is called dividend, it is called quotient, and this is something we call as, this is divisor, and this is quotient. Over here we are not getting any remainder. If you want to show this division, you can write it 10 divided by 2. Okay, 2 5s are 10 and nothing remains. So remainder over here is 0. But if you are dividing 11 by 2, you can denote it by this sign also, by this sign also, like how to write the division. Okay, dividing by 2. So 2 5s are 10, 11 minus 10 gives you 1. So over here 1 is remainder. Same 10 candies. Okay, now you are having 11, and if you divide 11 candies, then what will you get? 1 pair, 2 pair, 3 pairs, 4 pairs, 5 pairs, and 1 will remain separate. That is what we call as remainder. So dividend, divisor, quotient, and remainder. Remainder over here is 1. This is dividend. This is divisor, and this over here is quotient. divisor and quotient can be interchanged if remainder is 0, means 10 divided by 2 is 5 and 10 divided by 5 is 2, means we can interchange it. And there is one more thing that we can find from here. Okay, this is dividend, and these are 5 terms that we are getting. Now if you want to check whether your division is correct or not, then most of you might be knowing that we have to see that dividend, whether dividend is equal to product of divisor and quotient plus remainder. Okay, in this question, let us see this question. Dividend is 11. So on left hand side we have 11. Now let us see right hand side. Divisor, you are dividing it by 2. Quotient, you are getting 5. And remainder is 1. 2 5s are 10 plus 1 gives you 11. Other way around, we can write how many 2s are there? 5. So 5 times 2 or 2 times 5 plus 1. And the result you are getting 11. So left hand side and right hand side are equal. It means our division is correct. So in this way we can check whether our division is correct or not. The point is that when we are dividing, it is a repeated subtraction or splitting a number according to a given number. 10 divided by 2 means splitting 10 into 2s. How many 2s will you get? 10 divided by 5 means splitting 10 into 5s. How many 5s will you get? So how to obtain it? Let us see further, means how to perform the division. We'll take some questions and understand how to do division.